I'm Joseph, and I'm going to show you how to use pullback motors to lift something. When I started this project, I was like, what else could you do with a pullback? Well, you could use it to lift something by winding a string around the wheels. When you pull it back, you pull it down, and when you let go, it goes back up. Ta-da! I made this out of the Del Toro Loco set, but you can actually make it out of any of the pullbacks because they all have pullback motors and the hub just goes on there and pulls the string up. The strings wind up around the hubs of the wheels. The trickiest part of this is it's really easy for the string to get kind of tangled going up. If the string goes off the hub, it gets tangled around the axle and then it jams. So the easiest way to keep the string straight is by feeding it through a little hole. So we've got this black piece here, and there's a hole there and a hole there. The strings go through those holes and that keeps it straight. So I'm using the structure of the car here just to hold up the pullback and the wheels. And I've just taken off the sides, but left enough of the car in place to hold it all together.
For more ways to hack the LEGO Technic Pull-back and submit your own hacks, check out lego.com/kids.